It can be challenging to manually track changes to Bluehill files. Determining what changed, who made the change, and when it occurred can take hours, if not days. Bluehill Universal's revision history automatically records changes to methods, samples, and report templates, increasing your confidence that the test was run correctly and the results can be trusted. To view the change log, users can open revision history to see each change back to the file's creation. Each revision contains the details of its affected item, including a timestamp, both the new and the previous value, as well as the name of the users who made the change. In addition to approved changes, pending changes can be observed in the log. Revision history is available for three Bluehill file types, methods as we have shown here, but also for sample and report template files. Revision history is stored in the file itself, meaning it can be distributed between systems while maintaining an accurate history. To store file revision history and other system modifications in an audit trail database and electronically approved changes, explore traceability, Bluehill Universal's compliance option. To learn more, visit our website.